Brothers and sisters in faith, we are in the month of Ramadan and we are in the month of Quran. We are in the month of Quran. Why? شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن. So I want you, please, brothers and sisters in faith, to come with me and let's go to Quran. Let's take a journey today in the Quran to ask Quran the reality of this life. To ask Quran the reality of this life, of this world, of our living. Come and let's take a journey in the book of Allah and let's ask Al-Quran because we are in the month of Al-Quran. My brother, Ya Quran, we have a question. And our question is, please, can you define for us, can you tell us the reality of this life? Answer number one, Surah Ali Imran. وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ The life of this world is nothing but an enjoyment of self-delusion. The life of this world is nothing but an enjoyment of self-delusion. This is the reality of life. وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ Brother, this is the reality of it. We need more, Ya Quran. Surah Al-An'am.
إنما الحياة الدنيا لعب وله.
The life of this world is just a play and amusement.
إنما الحياة الدنيا لعب وله.
It's nothing but just a play and a pastime.
إن اللبيب من الإشارة يفهم.
Brother, the reality of this world, of this life, Al-Quran is giving it to you, directs, and this is the final truth. Listen to Allah, Surah Al-Hadid.
اعلموا أنما الحياة الدنيا لعب وله.
Who is asking? Who wants to know the reality of this life? You should know. That the life of this world
لعب ولهو وزينة.
لعب is just a play, an amusement, an adornment.
وتفاخر بينكم
and boasting among yourselves.
وتكاثر في الأموال والأولاد
and multiplication of wealth and children.
كمثل غيث أعجب الكفار نباته.
Like the rain which its vegetation, its plantation, its crops pleases the farmer.
كمثل غيث أعجب الكفار نباته.
This is life. This is your beginning. Fresh. Green. Can you see it, brother? And I hope my sisters can see it too. This is it.
كمثل غيث أعجب الكفار نباته.
And as time goes on,
ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا.
And it dries. And you see it yellow. It was green. That was your beginning. How are you doing now?
ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا.
It dries and you see it yellow.
ثم يكون حطاما.
Then it breaks. This is life. This is the reality of life. This is the answer Quran is giving you. This is your end.
ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا ثم يكون حطاما.
But listen.
وفي الآخرة عذاب شديد ومغفرة من الله ورضوان وما الحياة الدنيا إلا متاع الغرور.
Have you seen the end? But in the hereafter, we have two places to go. Imma ila al-jannah or in the hellfire. There is forgiveness and there is severe punishment. So this is the reality of life. My brother, it will never last. So inna al-labiba min al-isharati yafham. Indeed, a word to a wise is enough. Wake up and make it count. What do I mean? You are in Ramadan. Maybe this is going to be your final Ramadan. So make it count. Because who knows? Brother, I want you to watch this.
يقلب الله الليل والنهار.
The night comes and the day goes. And the day comes and the night goes.
يقلب الله الليل والنهار.
Allah alternates the night and the day.
يقلب الله الليل والنهار.
Allah rotates the night and the day. Listen.
إن في ذلك لعبرة لأولي الأبصار.
In this alternation, in this rotation of the night and the day, there is a lesson for those who have vision. There is a lesson for those who can see clearly. Brother, the moment you see the night comes and the day goes and the day comes and the night goes, something is being reduced in your life. Because it's by the rotation of the day and night that the years, the days, the months is being counted. Didn't you hear what Allah said in Surah Isra?
وَجَعَلْنَا اللَّيْلَ وَالنَّهَارَ آيَتَيْنِ فَمَحَوْنَا آيَةَ اللَّيْلِ وَجَعَلْنَا آيَةَ النَّهَارِ مُبْصِرَةً لِتَبْتَغُوا فَضْلًا مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ وَلِتَعْلَمُوا عَدَدَ السِّنِينَ وَالْحِسَابَ وَكُلَّ شَيْءٍ فَصَّلْنَاهُ تَفْصِيلًا.
The night and the day, by it the days are, the month and the years is being counted. So the moment you see the night comes and the day goes, something is being reduced in you and you are getting closer and closer to your end. So brother,
إِنَّ اللَّبِيبَ مِنَ الْإِشَارَةِ يَفْهَمُ.
Remember the topic. Indeed, a word to a wise is enough. Have you seen the sign? Or you need more? Brother,
look around. Look around. He was here with you last Ramadan. Where is he today?
Think. Look around. She was here last Ramadan. Where is she today? Think. They were with us last Ramadan. Where are they today? They used to live the way you are living now. They used to eat and enjoy and drink the way you are eating and enjoying now. But when the time comes, they left everything behind. What is this telling you, brother?
Ya qawm, my brothers and sisters. Ya qawm, innama hadhihi al-hayatu al-dunya mata'.
The life of this world is a short enjoyment. It's a passing enjoyment.
Ya qawmi innama hadhihi al-hayatu al-dunya mata'.
It is very short. The enjoyment in it is very small. But listen.
Wa innal akhirata hiya darul qarar.
But the hereafter is the one that will stay forever. But the hereafter is the everlasting life. But as for this in this life, it will end very soon. Brother, sister, just look at the mirror. 15, 20 years ago, look at the picture and look at you now. وَفِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَفَلَا تُبْصِرُونَ. Within your personal selves, can't you see something? Can't you see the sign?
إِنَّ اللَّبِيبَ بِالْإِشَارَةِ يَفْهَمُ.
So my brother, see the sign and act quickly before it is too late. Time waits for no one. The life is very short.
وَلَسْتَ تَبْقَى وَإِنْ أُمِّرْتَ مَا أُمِّرَ نُوحُ.
You will never live forever in this world. Live as long as Nuh alayhi salam lived.
So لا تركنن إلى الدنيا وما فيها فالموت لا شك يفنينا ويفنيها.
Never submit to this world, because indeed, absolutely no doubt about it, that death will take us all. Those people were here last year. They are gone today. They are gone because of the saying of Allah.
كُلُّ مَنْ عَلَيْهَا فَانٍ.
Whoever is on this earth will perish. Whoever is on this earth will fade away. Whoever is on this earth will die. So prepare, because it will come. It will take you as it took them. So make the Ramadan count. Today in the Bronx, as I'm talking, we're going to bury two people from the same masjid. They started the Ramadan with you and I, and now they are going to their grave. When am I going? When are you going? So prepare. Because when it knocks at your door, it will never go back. So brother, take the advice. Take the advice of the Quran.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله.
Brother, fear Allah and let every soul look to what it has sent for tomorrow. Let every soul look to what it has sent for tomorrow. It is coming.
وَلْتَنْظُرْ نَفْسٌ مَا قَدَّمَتْ لِغَدٍ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ.
Fear Allah. Fear Allah. Make sure you send something over there that will benefit you. Do not waste your time, because this life is very short and is going to end very soon. It will take you as it took them.
إِنَّمَا الدُّنْيَا فَنَا لَيْسَ لِلدُّنْيَا ثُبُوت. إِنَّمَا الدُّنْيَا كَبَيْتٍ نَسَجَتْهُ الْعَنْكَبُوت.
It will never last. So make this Ramadan count.
Maybe it's going to be your final Ramadan. Who knows? My brother and my dear sister, after that, after death, always bear in mind that you will be standing one day before the majestic Allah. He will bring you and I back to life after death. يوم نطوي السماء كطي السجل للكتب للكتاب كما بدأنا أول خلق نعيده وعدا علينا إنا كنا فاعلين. The day that we will roll the heaven, just as you roll book. You see the way you will roll book like that. Allah said on that day He will roll the heavens like that. كما بدأنا أول خلق نعيد. As He started you and I, He will bring us back, He said. And this is the truth. They have doubts. Some don't believe in that. But listen to the Quran. فلينظر الإنسان مما خلق. Let man look to what he is created from. He was created from. خلق من ماء دافق. He was created from a gushing fluid. Where is he coming from? يخرج من بين الصلب والترائب. The one that comes from the waist of the man and the chest of the woman. Listen, the one who created you this way. Listen. إنه على رجعه لقادر. He is able to bring you back.
ويقول الإنسان أإذا ما مت لسوف أخرج حيا.
The non-believer is saying, so are you telling me after death I will come back to life?
أولا يذكر الإنسان. أولا يذكر الإنسان.
Does a man not remember?
أنا خلقناه من قبل ولم يك شيئا.
That we created him from the first place when he was nothing.
فوربك.
I swear by your Lord, يا محمد. لنحشرنهم. I will gather them. I will bring them back to life after death. So prepare. After death, a day will come, you will be standing before the majestic and you will answer the question. So what did you send over there? What did you send for your tomorrow? What is the answer you're going to give Allah on that day? Brother, on that day.
وَكُلَّ إِنسَانٍ أَلْزَمْنَاهُ طَائِرَهُ فِي عُنُقِهِ وَنُخْرِجُ لَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ كِتَابًا يَلْقَاهُ مَنْشُورًا اقْرَأْ كِتَابَكَ.
Please pass me that book.
اقْرَأْ
كِتَابَكَ. Read your book.
اقْرَأْ كِتَابَكَ.
On the day of judgment, whatever you sent over there, you will read it in front of Allah. You sent it over there. You did. So whatever you sent over there,
اقرأ كتابك كفى بنفسك اليوم.
On that day,
فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يره.
أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله.